if you wanna. Did you get the invitation I sent you? Bro, where's that Dragon Ball at? Let me find it. Go to my YouTube channel then. Eli, there is a game, a Dragon Ball Z game, a fighter game, that came out. It's only $3. Who is that? Is that Yonka? Ah, fuck them. Alright, yeah, you gonna do it? Alright, there's a Dragon Ball right there. Dragon Ball. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many Dragon Balls are there? There's 7 or 8, right? You watching it, Eli? There's like 7 or 8 Dragon Balls, right? Eli, what am I showing right now? Yeah, it's a loading screen. I want to share play it to you, but it don't work. I don't know why. You too. Should I get all the Dragon Balls, Eli? Might cause some trouble later. You wanna see me fight one? Alright, look, ready? Where's my Look at my health, Eli, and look at theirs. Mine's 722K. Watch this, Eli. Oh, shoot. You should train some more. See, now I'm done. Alright. Oh, I just need four more Dragon Balls, Eli. Should I go get the Maka spawn Shinron?
Sure, why not?
I'm gonna go to Yonkas. Alright, let's see where this Dragon Ball is.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Because it's like mostly focused on mine, I think. I don't know why. Yeah, but I only got 50 subscribers. I don't got a lot. I mean, I do got 51, but I got 51, yeah. Actually, I do got 51. Dang, the Dragon Ball's right here. You see that dragon? I mean, this one. Yeah. Yeah. Where's the... Bro, I was just here.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Either I just wait until I find a fight a big dude. Like Beerus. Eli, look, I only need one and then Shenron's mine. Then I get Shenron. What should I wish for? I don't know, but I think it gives you options. Or no, I think I actually have to buy someone back. I think I have to like wish for someone back or something. Or my power level to get up. Cause Frieza, I almost killed him, but I let him survive. I actually did chop off his arm and legs. And then he came back to hunt me. I mean, not to hunt me, but like to kill me. Bro, where the fuck is this Dragon Ball, dude? Out right here. This is actually where I fought Broly. Yeah, like in this place. Look, you'll see a big, you see that big old crater over there? Yeah, that's where I fought him. Cause he tried to take Gohan from me. Tried to kidnap him. Look, Eli, the fifth one. Where's Shenron at? Where the bro? Where's Shenron? Hmm. me see it right here. Oh shoot. Eli. Tien. This is one of Goku's friends. Oh, watch this, Eli. Watch this. Boom. To train my power level. To get it up. He was at 8,000, then I got him low. Okay, watch this, Eli. And then all I gotta do is this. And boom. And then I gotta do this, and then boom. And all I gotta do is this, and then this is mostly the thing that dang, he blocked that K. Oh, Eli. You want to see that red form? This is the red form, see? Kaioken. But it takes damage. It wastes your energy a lot. That's why it, like, you see how my health is going down? Even though I'm not even... That's why I don't... I gotta turn Super Saiyan. Look, he's already... He's almost dead, Eli. Look, watch. A couple of hits. Alright, bet, watch this. Oh, shoot, dude. Dang, he has two of them? Now watch this, Eli. Dang, bro, what? All right, one.
You never cease to amaze me.
Likewise, the pair
of my biggest thing. By the way, it's what?
It's her commie house. What are you eating, Eli?
some grub.
Thanks.
Hold on.
Dang, where do I gotta go now? Do I gotta go fight Frieza? I mean, not Frieza. I mean, pink guy. Forgot his name. This pink guy, like, he's strong as heck. I forgot his name, though. Yeah. That's Broly. That's Broly, like, you see him? That guy, he's Broly. Yeah, he is strong, Eli. Oh yeah, I don't know why. Dang, bruh. I gotta get that little guy before. Oh shoot. Who's actually. Where's. Okay. Nah, I'm gonna go for this guy. Not the little guy. Shoot, bro. Dude, I'm. Almost dead, fam. Yeah, I'm gonna let them kill me. I'm dead. I'm gonna quit it. I don't feel like training with him. It's 3-1. Vegeta is good, but and I don't want to play with him. Doesn't Goku look like a baby?
Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training.
Right, Eli? His body doesn't. Like, even Gohan looks older than him. Same, I got a baby face. I don't look 15. They say I look like 11 years old.
Shop. It took us 7 months working morning till night to complete, but all the hard work.
stronger now that they've been training.
Alright, where do I go first?
I have no idea what to expect with these androids. But I really want to test my move.
Oh, Piccolo and Gohan.
But I did not. Sorry about that.
How's the training coming along, Goku? We've done so much to
Frank. I know, Piccolo's tall, right? Look at Gohan when he was a kid. Gohan's actually pretty strong. He's actually stronger than Vegeta in this game. Yeah, but he ain't stronger than Vegeta in the real show, but in this game, yeah, he's pretty strong. Oh, no, no. Gohan actually never fought Vegeta. I guess he has when he was evil, but now he's good. Vegeta versus Vegeta. Dang, look how nice it looks. Look how nice the water looks, Eli.
Don't worry, we've got plenty of time. Use up all that power of yours before the fight even starts.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, what is this? Oh, this is when it freezes ships. See, you have this guy in here. Well, it's just want to freeze the ships. I actually need to eat real quick. Alright, the Flying Nimbus. No, well, bro, give me off this Flying Nimbus. I forgot how to get off.
It isn't that I don't think we're capable of winning. Just can't seem to shake this terrible feeling.
Just promise me one thing. Don't go getting yourself killed.
Dude, I was trying to eat before.
And so,
wait, what? How is Gohan right there? Oh yeah, that's not Gohan. That's... I forgot who the other guy is. I think that's
an explosion in the... Hey, what the...
That's Gohan, then. That's Son Gohan. Or is that Yonka? I don't know. Cause isn't Gohan's the same age as Trunks. I know that's Goten. And then, yeah, that's Goten. Bruh. You got a what?
If you find one of them, let us know, okay? I never imagined we wouldn't be able to track their energy.
Oh, you're done working out, Eli?
Anything?
Nothing at all.
Alright, be on your car.
Bruh. Well, Eli.
After, then show your faces already.
Tianxian, same here.
Whoa.
Yamcha. Hey, that is Yamcha.
Krillin! Yamcha's still alive! I left some sensu beans behind. Get him out of here and give him one, will ya?
Right, I'm on it.
So, you're the android.
How did you figure out that we were androids? And it would seem you also knew that we'd be right here. Why is that?
You want us to talk? Then you're gonna have to try and make us.
Very well.
Wait, not here. Let's move somewhere else. Somewhere with no people. You're okay with that, right?
Somewhere with no people? Fine. We will allow you to choose the place of your death, Goku. We know all of you. You are Piccolo. And you are Tien, yes?
We can talk about this later. Let's go!
Oh, where's that at?
Names.
Not surprised the androids know about Goku. He's the one who took down the Red Ribbon Army, after all.
But they know about all of us as well. That's fine.
We will.
How?
There you go.
Hearing
I felt yet only.
Don't be
I
doctor.
All right,
there was
you're
what?
In.
Whether you.
I and.
Goku be trying to rush the fight. He's already nearing his full power. He's in a lot of pain by the looks of him.
He absorbed the attack?
Goku!
Goku! Don't fire any energy attacks! They can absorb them with their hands!
Absorb the attacks? Give me a break.
What's going on? Goku doesn't look so good.
Wait. It can't be. It's the heart virus the kid from the future mentioned.
What? You mean he hasn't taken the medicine yet?
I don't believe it. He seemed perfectly fine when he was training alongside me and Gohan. Damn. Of all the times for Goku to get sick, why did it have to be now?
Man, I'm not doing so hot. What's going on?
If anyone's going to defeat Kakarot, it's going to be me, not some junk puppets like you. Vegeta!
I felt an incredible energy over there earlier, but it's pretty weak now. Maybe the fight's over.
Gohan!
Krillin! Yamcha! What's going on?
One of the androids did me in, but Krillin here saved me with the Senzu Bean.
I've got more Senzu Beans here. We need to meet up with the others and fast. Over there!
Dad?
Goku!
The heart virus that the kid from the future mentioned. That's likely what he's struggling with.
No!
Somebody needs to get him out of here. Give him that heart medicine right away. I'll take him. Hate to admit it, I'm probably not going to be much help here anymore. Looks like you've got to deal with me now.
Android 20, please allow me to exterminate Vegeta.
Very well. Then I will take care of the remaining four.
You two don't look as tough as everyone had said you would be.
We already know the full extent of your fighting prowess.
Oh, you need more than calculations to understand us Saiyans. So tell me, are androids capable of experiencing fear?
Vegeta's a Super Saiyan?
I've yearned for nothing more than greater power and trained the hardest I've ever trained. Eventually, I came to realize the limitations of my power. Overwhelmed with anger and frustration, I finally awakened and became a Super Saiyan!
That might be impressive to some. A paltry power increase does not make you a match for us androids.
That cocky sneer will soon be turned into sheer terror. Now that I'm wet.
Damn you!
I've used up a lot of my...
You're too. I'm going...
Yeah, count me in too.
Me too. Eli, did you see that, what Vegeta did? I was finding this guy and then he beat him up. He shot him and he died. How do I get up top? I forgot how.
end. Where is this guy?
Well, now, this could be fun. Yeah, I used to watch my live stream right now. What am I doing? I am Piccolo. Piccolo is actually the strongest, like, one of the strongest person in Dragon Ball Z. I'll say, like, he's the, like, 30th.
Vegeta. He's faster than I thought. Damn him.
Damn him.
Damn.
Damn him, Eli. Dang.
No calling your comrades now. Your energy will be all mine. Get over here.
Mr. Piccolo! Over there!
You're as good as dead. How did they find me? Thanks, God.
Hello, Senzu Bean.
Okay.
Dang, look, you he's about to fight him. I kind of want to buy the Piccolo skin on Fortnite.
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish?
Bro, what? Dang, bro. Dang, bruh. Yo, what is he doing? We're special beam cannon, bro. Special beam cannon. Dang, I missed him. That's the thing I said to add to Fortnite. You have this dance. This effect. This, not the, like, they should add this for the new mythic. That special beam cannon. Yeah. I don't know how. What? Dang, bro. I'm stunned, D-Bay. But watch this. Bro, nigga. I got nothing. Bro, what? How? How does he do this? I'm already low as...
Yeah.
Hold up.
What does a weakling like you hope to accomplish?
Dang, how is he doing that, bro? How's he doing that? I'm dead. Be back, Eli, I need to get something. All right, I'm back. Yeah, you guys go tomorrow? Bro, what? How does he? Special beam cannon. How does he not get hit? That's my bro. Oh, he absorbed it, dude. Dude, move, dude. You gotta be joking, Piccolo. Bro, how is he healing up? He healed up, dude. Oh shoot. You like see every time he does that, he could every time I hit him, he'll get health back. Dude, I ain't playing this game no more.